Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good morning and welcome to the 39th edition of Wake Up Tacoma.
Today is Tuesday, October 30th. Our top story today, the school store is now open every morning, 7:50 to 8:15 a.m. Students, show your school spirit on Friday with Tacoma Park trees for $10. Tacoma Park youth size sweatshirts for $15. And Tacoma Park adult size sweatshirts for $25.
This is the final week of our annual fruit fundraiser. All orders must be submitted to Mr. Gehring on or before November 2nd. Remember, an order of just one case of fruit benefits TPMS students, food insecure families, and the Difference Makers organization. And now a word from our sponsor.
This school needs some art, locker art. I'm thinking sticky notes and a pencil, a master.
What is this? Vandalism? In my school? No way. I'm going to find out who did this immediately.
Whoa, that was close. I think I'll lay low for a while. I'm back here in the school once and for all. They won't stand a chance.
Hey, you're not supposed to be doing that. In the name of Tacoma Park Middle School, I will now arrest you.
Captain, call to the rescue.
Dude, that's weird. Are you okay?
I know. It sounded better in my head. But anyways, you're in really big trouble. Like, detention, maybe a call home.
What? I didn't mean to. I mean, what rules am I actually breaking?
You were violating CSI and you were being really rude to all the teachers, janitor, and students.
What? It doesn't have to go down like this.
If you didn't want this to happen, you shouldn't have done it.
Now go!
Free.
It's fine. It's okay, we're just... This part can be loud because we don't...
Yeah, that works well. That works very well. I'll use the sticky side.
You may use the sticky side?
Oh, I know how to... It's this...
Welcome back. A reminder that the new after-school computer club is forming and will meet Thursday afternoons in the Media Center starting November 1st. We'll start out using Python to program a microcontroller board and its accessories.
Eighth grade students are invited to attend a meet and greet with coaches and players from Blair during eighth grade lunch on Wednesday the 31st. See Baker for details.
It is not too late to sign up for the trip to Quebec City this January. Wouldn't you like to ride a dog sled and go to a mall that has a roller coaster? Not to mention learning some really cool history stuff? You do not have to speak French or be taking French class to go on this trip. See Ms. Finkley in room 302 for more information.
This just in.
Attention students who have not completed their MAPM. You will be receiving passes today to complete the MAPM. Third period is for 7th graders, 5th period is for 8th graders, 7th period is for 6th graders. Again, third period is for 7th graders, 5th period is for 8th graders, and 7th period is for 6th graders. And now our mindful minute. Remember to try to clear your mind and concentrate on your breathing. This has been Juan Gal
and Philip with a wacky Wake Up Tacoma.
Have a wacky day!